In Africa, war, famine, and extreme poverty are a reality. The need for all of us to assist each other where we can is what drives Gift of the Givers.
Gift of the Givers prides itself in bringing hope to people. You'll be surprised, so many men, women, and children all over the world, they're looking for that one opportunity. That's something that will spark something different and change their life forever. And we've done it so many times. A child needs a bursary. Somebody needs to start a business. Somebody needs some medical support. And that one thing can change the life of that person forever. And that person can make a meaningful difference to the lives of others. It passes forward. And that's very important. We designed the world's first and only, up to this date, containerized mobile hospital. A product of African technology. Building from the idea of the hospital, we designed a primary healthcare clinic. We said, if people cannot get to the health, take health to the people. And the best way is to build these containerized clinics, and we designed them world first again in technology, and we put them in more than 20 areas in South Africa, and now we got them in Malawi also.
Realizing that many of our greatest needs are really basic, the Gift of the Givers also has initiatives geared towards giving people in need simple essentials.
Operation Warmth has got different names in different parts of the country. It's a program we started several years ago, and it started very small. It started off with a few hundred blankets, and as more and more people got interested, this became a major campaign. It is the biggest winter warm operation in Africa. You go more than 100,000 blankets, but we've done more than that. Because in certain areas you go, children have no clothes. So we provide clothes, and I say, when I say clothes, I mean new. Whatever we do is new. New clothes, new shoes, adults and children. Then we found that whilst you're giving the stuff, people are hungry. So we started giving hot meals at the time of the distribution. And then we realized that when they go home, they need food for home. So we added food parcels. And this year, with more sponsors coming up, we now give them hygiene packs, which is for themselves. And we also give our household packs, which is for detergents and to clean the house, because health and cleanliness go together. And so we added that also on to the children. So this operation, from becoming only in Maritzburg, has now spread to all 9 provinces in South Africa. On the 16th of April, 2004, in my mind, a formula was born. Take groundnuts, take soya, take a premix, and make a product. And we designed the world's first groundnut soya ready-to-eat food supplement. It doesn't require water for mixing, no cooking required, no refrigeration, no heating. It's preservative-free. It's ideal for disasters. You don't have to throw a primer stove, a packet of rice, oil. All you throw is this bottle from the helicopter. They open it and they eat it at the same time. It's energy dense and nutrient dense, meaning that one spoon is almost as potent as a whole plate of food. We've used it for TB, for HIV, for malnutrition, for cancer, and for many conditions where people are debilitated. It's not a cure. It's not a replacement for normal treatment, but it really boosts the body, and we've got several thousand patients to prove this.
Taking supplies to the people that need them is a mammoth task made possible by many generous donors and individuals who dedicate their time to making a difference.
I've traveled throughout the world. I've seen disasters, I've seen hardship, I've seen difficulty. There's always somebody worse off than you. If you have a house, if you have one blanket, if you have one meal and you have clothes, you have every reason to say, thank you, God Almighty. And for the best way for you to say thanks is to give back to somebody else, even if it's only one shirt or half a plate of food or a slice of bread. Life is very important in terms of service. To me, life is service. We're ever sent on earth, as long as it serves fellow beings, is achieved the purpose of life. And the greatest contentment comes not from money, not from material things, from seeing the smiles on the faces of men, women, and children. That's what life is all about.
Hello, doctor.